about that group? Oh, big. All right. We're going to get a price again. I don't know. We're going to see what the back is at. I heard it was really bad when we used it this weekend for the loop, but if we take the loop out, it gets a little easier. As far as... Right. So, that kind of loop, we couldn't really imitate a swim part. We're lifting milk. Anytime we lift milk, yeah, anytime we lift milk is bad. So anything we can do to not lift milk is good. Now, swim parlors are now. Some parlors are designed to have a lifting event in them. Some meters have to have milk lifting.
How does the swim parlor?